What to do? It's your boy Merle back again with another reaction. Before we hop into it, make sure you subscribe to my channel. Check out my Spotify playlist, SoundCloud, all my social media in the description box. Let's hop into it. Today we got Usher, Ella Mai, Don't Waste My Time, official music video. This is a cute little collaboration between them. You know, Usher, he's a legend. Classic music all the time. I guess he's working on like his confession, like his next confession size type of album, so I'm excited to hear how the rest of the album's gonna sound. This song is cool though. It's a cute little R&B track, so let's check out the video. Okay, it's definitely like, so far it's definitely like a Usher essence. Like, you hear Jermaine Dupri at the beginning of the track, you see Usher always was coming down in like some type of penthouse in a house or something, coming down the stairs, getting dressed in the mirror or something, you know. So this is very much on brand for Usher. It's just like elevated, more sophisticated as he got older. I like the visual so far. It's classy. Dope. Snoop. Okay. Sprinkling like Salt Bay. Okay. It's like gonna be like a good feel good time visual. It's definitely like reminding me of like the times where, like, I hate to say his name and bring him up in comparison, but like when R. Kelly was always making that, like, you know, that uncle auntie music, like Step in the Name of Love, you know, like that type of stuff, where it's just like good cookout family time music. That's what I feel like this is in the vibe. Okay, this is cute. Okay, Ella. Her baby hairs is on fleek. Oh, okay, Justin. I mean, that's not Justin, that's Christian. Okay, this is a cameo filled video. What's up, player?
Second thing, you gotta be dressed for this party here. Now you're dressed for.
Dressed like what, dude? It's casual Sunday. It's a Nike throwback. Miami Vice edition.
Jamie Kennedy.
Dude, Evan Ross, what's up, dude? Great to see you.
Yeah. Loving that chain, dude. What's up? I left mine. Still
I'll see you there, brother.
Okay, good to see you, dude. Dude, that's a cosign.
Yeah, but that's not an invitation. It's not an invitation.
Bro, I'm invited to the cookout.
Bro, I'm invited to the cookout. Goodbye. You can't invite yourself to the cookout. Okay.
Ush. Dude, what's up, dude? 03, people's choice, remember? Come on, dude. You know what I'm saying?
You're doing too much. Come on. Come on.
Okay. Aww. I'm
about to revoke you, honorary black card.
Yes. Come on, Ush. I'm loving this video. Yes, everyone hitting their little steps. I like that video. I mean, they had cameos from everybody, like Diddy's son, Christian Combs, and his girlfriend, Bria Hicks. I saw, that was what, Jamie Kennedy, who's like an actor. Was it Malibu's Most Wanted? Who else was in there? That was Evan Ross. I saw Eric Bellinger. I saw just some other, a bunch of people. This was like a good cookout, like fun, family, hit your step, you know, auntie and uncle, but younger, you know. I like this video. It was a good time. The song is a cool song, you know. It's not my favorite song from Usher. He's one of my favorite artists of all time and a big inspiration to me growing up, but this song is a cute song, you know. I just think it's more of like a, you know, an album track, or like, you know, when you're on like your fourth single, I feel like this is that, you know. But I think with this corona stuff going on, this was kind of like the perfect time for this to come out because it's nice and feel good. So I don't know, I'm excited for his album though. That video was bomb and he looked up Usher, like, you aging backwards, okay? But if you like that, make sure you give me a thumbs up, comment down below, subscribe to my channel, check out my Spotify playlist, SoundCloud, all my social media in the description box, and I'll see you in the next one.